Hello there, friends, again. I'm Dr. Mauricio Soto, and today I wanna explain you how to do this porcelain veneer in your office with a 3D printer, with a small machine like this, a $500 machine, and print your veneers with a biocompatible resin for use in your patients. This is a revolution in dentistry, a new procedure that you can start to do in your office and don't need to pay more labs or pay millions of dollars in equipment, okay? This is a revolution in dentistry. We wanna teach you how to do this in your own office with a little investment, okay? Pay attention. Okay, the first step is obtain a scanner of your patient teeth. Okay, you need to use an intraoral scanner, need to buy one intraoral scanner or rent one. For example, here in my country, Colombia, are several places, several labs that rent you the scanner if you can't buy one. You can rent one, but with the time you buy your own scanner and you scan your patient teeth, and with this file you do the second step, that is the cut design, okay? Okay, friends, the second step for do veneers in your office in a 3D printed way is do a cut design, computer assisted design of your veneers, okay? The main cut program in dentistry is ExoCut, okay? You can buy the software and design your own veneers, okay? But you can do this with a third-party person, with a professional designer. It's more practical. For example, I don't do my own designs. I send to a professional, to a third-party, to do my cut design, and he sent me the design, the files with the design, okay? And after this, you do the third step. The next step is use a slicer software, okay? A slicer software is a software to do a base, a support for your veneers. It's very easy to do, okay? You take the cut design that your designer or yourself do, and just design the support, do the support. It's a 5 minutes step, it's very easy to do. And after this, you can print your veneers. After use the slicer and design the support for your veneers, you print. You only put a USB memory in your printer or via Wi-Fi and put the files in the printer, and the printer print your veneers, and you obtain something like this. After this, you do the processing, you process your printed veneers. After print your veneers, you need to do a process, the process of wash and cure. First, you wash with isopropyl alcohol for cleaning the resin. And after this, need to cure. Use a photocuring unit, a ultraviolet photocuring unit. Now it's time to do a finishing of your veneers, okay? Adapt the shape and obtain the shine for your veneers. I use a three-step process similar to the process for composite veneers. I use first a size correction. After this, I do a polishing step. For the 3D printed veneers, I prefer use a shiny varnish, a varnish for obtain the shine.
Start the finishing process do an adjust of the shape of the veneer with a black disc. You can complete the shape correction with a pink finishing wheel. And finally, you complete the shining part of the process with a varnish, a shining varnish, and put the light after finishing.
After the finishing process, your veneers are ready to be bonded. Okay? The process to bond the 3D printed veneers is very simple. Just need to sandblasting the inner surface of the veneers. After this, you put bonding in the inner surface of the veneer. After this, you put the resin cement, put over the tip, put the light, and it's ready. Now you have a beautiful set of 3D printed veneer over your patient's teeth and a wonderful new smile made in your own office with your 3D printed veneer. Okay, we finish. If you want to learn all the secrets and all the step-by-step of how to do 3D printed veneers in your office with your own 3D printer, you can come to Colombia to take my class with live patient or take my Zoom class. And remember, you can learn with me to do composite veneers, porcelain veneers, or 3D printed. Okay? See you in my next video. And remember, I have a class in Miami in September 26th and 27th. 3D printed veneer class in Miami. Okay? Or any month of the year at any time, you can come to Colombia 2 or 3 days and I teach you my technique. Okay? See you later. Goodbye.